tonight we're doing an architectural mapping, and basically what we're doing is we're mapping the building and then projecting it back on itself. And when we do that, we then overlay different images on top of it, so then that changes the appearance of the building. We've got a van, got a £20,000 projector, and we've got two lenses. So we're exactly 35 meters from the projector lens to the facade of this building.
It's really nice, actually. It's another way of seeing the uni.
I like the dragon one.
Yeah, too bad I didn't put it on twice.
I know.
Oh, such a shame. No, it's really nice.
Very impressive, yeah.
I've not seen anything like it in this country before, so yeah, it's great. Beautiful.
I saw the projection from up there, which is really magnificent.
You're quite cool.
Yeah, it's quite cool. Haven't seen anything like this before.
I think it's really original.
Talking as a member of staff, it really ignites a sense of pride in the organisation when you see these amazing pictures on our most iconic building.
It's a brilliant thing. I wouldn't have thought they'd be allowed to do it. It's amazing.
Yeah, they should do it more often, actually. Yeah, it's just it's really, really cool. It's like a big screen. Maybe they can show movies as well.